Welcome to Skech spray painting, crafting, and do-it-yourself art. What's up, my YouTubers? Thanks for your great support. I'm really glad that you like my videos. In this video today, I'm gonna show you how to make spray paint Saturn's ring. So it will be pretty easy and pretty quick tutorial. All you need is a little bit of practice. So let's go. I hope you like it. And if you're first time here, don't forget to click subscribe button after this video. Or before this video, stay tuned. So guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you how to make Saturn's ring. It's gonna be a pretty quick tutorial. If you don't know, the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make planet. If you don't know how to make planet, check here in card. I just make mark where it's gonna be my planet. This, add randomly color what however you want. See how I'm gonna fold the newspaper. So you want to be, so you want to have flat edge here, and I'm gonna cover all this planet with white. And I'll just go a few times till I get so I'm gonna add the shadows and shades. Highlight. So we're gonna protect this area with lid of the pot. So here is gonna be our Saturn ring. So when we scratch it with paper, you want to be sure that bottom color be visible. So now I'm gonna cover all with black and blue, or you can do with color that whatever you want. I'm gonna make some nebula here. And stars, of course. I'm gonna uncover it now, and we get something like this. For Saturn ring, you wanna have piece of cardboard like this one. This is the same piece of cardboard that I'm using for my spray paint, and you wanna fold it on half.
Mm-hmm.
And once again, on the half, something like this. With your razor knife or any sharp tool, you just make the small cuts on the edge of the paper. The more cuts you have, the more rings you're gonna have on your Saturn ring. You should get something like this. So, second thing, you wanna be sure that your color is, actually that your paint is fresh, that is not dry. If it's dry, you need to refresh it with transparent spray can. And you want to make it with angle of 60 degrees like this. And this is how should you look your Saturn ring. So to not make this paint look empty, I'm gonna make just a star. Also with cardboard, I'm gonna protect the other side, so don't forget the signature. Hey guys, I hope you like this video and find it useful, and if you didn't subscribe yet, consider subscribing for more featuring videos. Love you all, guys.